I'm not doing it. I'm not checking the quest. Not at all. Conquest time with Soul. Conquest time with Soul. I have to verify something because of Stardust Haze, my man. He made it seem as though what I made it seem as though is that Soul is not good in arena. Soul is fine anywhere. It's just every one of these gods has an advantage or disadvantage in anything that you play. It's just I'm saying that wide open arena doesn't really showcase her abilities as well as they could be showcased. But today is Mass Effect Andromeda Day, as I said before, and I'm ready to put my review up. I already got the first two parts of the game that I've played through so far going up now. Oh, somebody's using him? That's a shock. I am going to go mid. Mid. Cernunnos, the new god that they have just released today. So, I am going to have to figure out how I'll play these games, and I mean, I'm going to play Smite every day since I have to get the favor up. But it's going to be a question of whether or not I'm going to be able to put as much time into Smite as I want to, or as I need to, I should say. Because I do want to get more involved in Mass Effect Andromeda's multiplayer, which I didn't do with Mass Effect 3 until it was way too late, till people were already putting up solos and shit. What I do know is because I had the deluxe edition and day one and all that, I got a bunch of good shit, so I probably will do some Mass Effect Andromeda multiplayer videos as time progresses, but we're going to get into that much later. Right now it is Smite, it is Soul, and apparently my level optimization is getting me shitty teammates. Oh, busted! Kawaii Pop busted! That's from what I've been hearing. Now, I don't understand what it generates from. All I know is that I am one of the... No, all I know is I'm the greatest player of all time, and for whatever reason, I can't get decent teammates on a consistent basis. And that really fucking bothers me. I mean, in Cernunnos' honor, we should talk in an Irish accent when we're playing now, right? It fucking bothers me. Oh, there you go. Morgan against Cernunnos. See who's better. Cernunnos. Sorry, I had a cough. Like I was saying before, nobody's been using Kazenbo, who's easy to use, and nobody's really been using Cernunnos other than this guy right here. But everybody uses the fucking Morgan, who sucks. Which tell you...
It's so exciting. This one. I think I shall have with.
And it proves how people are obsessed with mages in this game. It's fucking amazing. Because the Morgan sucks. I think Stardust was talking to me about how if you build her a certain way, she can be awesome. And I'm sure, look, I'm sure if I played her, I'd figure out how to play her well because I'm fucking best. But that's not the point. The point that I'm making with her is every single god, one of its biggest intrigues is that you can play a certain way and they have individual abilities to give them their own identities. When her ultimate is becoming somebody else, although it sounds, you know, fun or cool or whatever, really when you think about it, if I'm going to pop off an ultimate to use somebody else's ultimate, then what's the point of me using this character? Minion. And like I said, she just predicates too much. She is too reliant on stealth. And for a mage, I mean, like, for instance, we're going to see right here with Soul, I just want to go and blast people. I don't want to be fucking stealthy. Although Ao Kuang is kind of the same way, you could play Ao Kuang in a little bit aggressively, and
okay.
He's fun to play aggressively. You don't have to hide in the shadows. Whereas this bitch, you kind of have to. I'm just not into the Morgan at all, man. But I got the Morgan right here in front of my face, and I'm already dying.
First blood. Nice job.
Time to shine.
Look at that. Well, that's also because of the potion. Well, Cernunnos got a kill already.
Let's make a move! It's not fair!
Oh, Kawaii Pop, you got the voiceover pack and everything. I gotta get out of here. That fucking Kawaii Pop Bastet is just the best.
Enemy missing left!
Yes, missing right!
Just wait till I use her.
Your middle tower
is fucking amazing.
Slain.
I love when she stands there and start. If you stand still, she starts looking at her cell phone and sending text messages.
Now I'm angry.
I'm just trying to figure out why my minions aren't doing as much damage to her as they're doing to me. As her minions are doing to me. It's not really her doing anything. Just imagine that character making that voice.
An ally has been slain.
With every line. Every line like that. Everything said. It's pretty much what's going on now. Pain glue.
It's under attack. That's too bad.
We need help on the right side. This Morgan, I don't think has gone. No, they have. Oh, now we're in trouble. That's two for the price of one.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Like right now, it's just be whooping her ass.
On my way.
Has been slain.
Kaboom!
An ally has been slain.
Gives me some healing.
An enemy has been slain.
Double kill.
Yeah. Hold up. Now I'm angry.
Triple kill.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah.
No problem.
Like, this Morgan's really annoying me right now.
A little unstable. Yeah. Kaboom!
Morgan's really annoying me because she's not dying. And now I have no mana left.
Cancel that.
What are you doing here, Capri?
No! An ally
Watch
has
the
been slain!
Watch
the crowd! Perfect! Yeah!
Now I'm angry!
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, that's it. Gotta get out of here. You know, why does it have to hit me twice? Really? That always happens. The tower that I jump into always has to hit me twice.
Some damage? More, please.
If you really want the effectiveness of the Morrigan to hit with that ability, you have to have them cursed. They have to be cursed. Then you'll be doing some serious ass damage with that shit. Watch your ass!
An ally has been slain.
Your future looks bleak.
An ally has been slain.
On my way. Full retreat, right wing.
Fucking voice. Mr. Morrigan, just so you know, when you're using Medusa, it's probably in your best interest not to use your ultimate.
Your team has destroyed.
It's probably in your best interest not to use your ultimate when you're 50 miles away. Like, probably not in your best interest, just saying. Are you still here? You're still here.
Kaboom!
It's these fucking mages that are doing all this damage to me. It's amazing.
Time to shine.
I mean, not mages, archers. That's what I mean.
Now I'm angry.
Two of you had to attack me?
An ally has
and not just attack me, but sneak attack me?
More, please.
Cernunnos!
Retreat!
The fucking voiceover is so great. When she goes, there's something in unicorns where you're going. That's the best. They're all here.
Kaboom! Been here long enough.
An ally has been slain.
Keep yourself together, girl.
It's one thing about Soul, man. You can always get out of trouble. Well, not always, but you can usually get out of trouble.
An enemy has been slain.
That does count.
Time to shine! Mark it down!
Yeah, that is the end of you.
Let's make it hot!
Team has destroyed a middle enemy town! An enemy has been slain! Nice job!
Been here long enough! On my way!
And again, I mean, with Sol, I just do not get kills. I just don't get kills. I just get assists. Watch your ass on the left side. Wow. They're all there too. I love how much that heals. It's wow, we've got everybody here, huh? It's a real party.
An enemy has been slain.
Stop right there! Let's go!
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Yeah, Cernunnos. Yeah, it's his decoy. I fucking healed quick. And that's why. Nah, motherfucker, you're not leaving me. So ridiculous.
Has been slain. Your right tower is under attack.
It is.
Defend middle lane.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I was gonna say that. How is the Morgan on level 14? I haven't done anything.
Sorry, your left tower is under.
I just took down a fucking tower.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Shine.
Your right tower is under attack. An enemy has been slain.
Breaking down.
Double kill. Your right tower is under attack.
Like, I don't understand how I could be on level 12 right now.
Nice job.
And the Morgan's on 14.
An enemy has been slain.
Kaboom!
Man, Sembo, you're fucking. I mean, Cernunnos, you're fucking sick.
been slain. Killing spree!
Yeah, I was gonna say, I know that didn't hit me.
Kaboom!
Oh, get out of the way, minions.
An ally has been slain.
Let's make a move!
Get off of him! An enemy has been slain.
I mean, every shot just... Every hit does so much healing. Are we taking down any more towers? All I know is there's like a crowd everywhere.
Rampage! An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed.
And we have 23 kills and I don't have any.
Shut down!
I don't have any kills out of the 23. That's hilarious hijinks.
An ally has been slain.
Man, just shooting straight up basic attacks. Oh shit. Oh, finally.
Nice jump. The heat fell down upon you. An enemy.
Raise the glow. Double
kill.
Your team has destroyed.
This match is virtually over. This is when she gets ridiculous. When she just can stay like all heated up and everything, it's game over. No pun intended, but that Cernunnos is a fucking animal.
Destroyed a left enemy tower.
I am curious to see how many more Celtic gods we will get. They probably are going to go ballistic with it for a while.
Yeah.
Oh.
eat.
Let's make it hot. Breaking down.
And now I'm out of mana.
Your right tower is under attack.
You know the saying, if you play with fire, some damage,
it enjoys it.
More, please.
The Norse chick with the French accent. Ooh.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, I don't want to be there. Where's my... Oh, okay, over there. Oh, hey, how you doing? You want some of this, man? No, you don't. Run away. Run away, little monkey. Hey, monkey.
Killing spree!
Now, I do gotta watch because Medusa's ultimate might be ready at this point, but...
Your left tower.
She ain't messing with my shit.
Been here long enough!
Your left tower.
Kaboom!
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a right enemy phoenix.
Come on, Kuzenbo, let's go after that titan, that titan. I just went through the whole map. I just went through about 50 different desperate guys for you.
Been slain.
I mean, we've got two phoenixes down.
Yes, this I like.
Yep, there we go. Even though they only had me left, I knew sooner or later they're going to surrender. Because that's what PS4 players do, they just surrender. Oh, it's too difficult, I want to give up. Well, there we are, 2-1 with Sol. Not bad, won two straight games with Sol. We won the Joust, and we won this one. With surrenders, of course. So, Sol is doing okay so far. Tomorrow we'll finish her off with a clash and a siege. And then we'll move into Thor. Then it's just Tyr, Ul, and Ymir. And Tyr, Ul, and Ymir are going to make life a lot easier for all of us. So we should finish off okay. But that was Sol's conquest. I'll be back with more. See you.